so. Luca's about to have Odie for lunch.
If it wasn't for Odie, you'd be Luca's chew toy.
Yeah, he saved your life.
Odie's a hero!
Why? Because I wasn't ripped to shreds? No. Odie's an imbecile until further notice. Hey, Moondust. If I were you, I'd grab a nice piece of carpet. Jen doesn't let me sleep up top. Ever.
Odie, you want to sleep in the bed?